years of skull now have lain you in the earth some 23 years.
Whose was it?
A whoresome mad fellow it was. Whose do you think it was?
Man, I know.
A pestilence upon him for a mad rogue. He poured a flagon of Rhenish on my head once. You bastard. This same skull, sir, was, sir, Yorick's skull, the king's jester.
This?
In that.
Alas, poor Yorick. I knew him, Horatio. A fellow of infinite jest, of most excellent fancy. He hath borne me on his back 1,000 times. And now, how abhorred in my imagination it is. My gorge rises at it. I hear hung those lips that I have kissed, I know not how oft. Where be your jibes now? Your gambols, your songs, your flashes of merriment that were wont to set the table on a roar. Not one now to mock your own grinning? Huh? Quite chapfallen. Horatio, tell me one thing.
What's that, my lord?
Does that thing Alexander look to this fashion in the earth?
And so?
It smelt so, gah!
And so, my lord.
Well, to what base uses we may return, Horatio.